Melbourne is undergoing a rapid population growth, with Melbourne's population set to double to almost 7.7 million by 2051. This means that there will be a sustained and increasing strain placed upon our transport systems. Online shopping coupled with global distribution will add to road pollution, causing further environmental pressures. In a city with a growing population and complex logistical needs, a delivery system with minimal environmental impact appears near impossible. EsCargo is a zero-emissions cargo motorcycle designed to move small-scale freight within congested urban streets in a timely manner. It proposes a shift in the way that we move goods, and it eradicates the need to build further infrastructure to maintain our current logistical model of large loads on large vehicles. EsCargo is a flexible solution that responds to change and strengthens localised delivery. The EsCargo motorcycle has the ability to cross a metropolitan area in a timely and sustainable way. Built with green energy infrastructure and an electric drivetrain, EsCargo aims to achieve zero emissions delivery. The cargo hold of the bike increases its carrying capacity tenfold over existing motorcycles, and the strong ladder frame can carry up to 150 kilos. Waiting for large trucks to navigate through busy urban streets can be costly, and cargo bicycles become impractical in the outer suburbs. This is where EsCargo comes in. The design is easily adaptable to suit many jobs, whether it's mail, consumer goods, or even fresh foods. There is a huge scope and range of applications for the EsCargo project. As customers and corporations, our expectations of delivery are exceeding the capabilities of our infrastructure. And the EsCargo bike provides an adaptable and sustainable solution to these challenges.